So if you want to join a signal cable, you can either use these two compressor and then cable stripper. If you use these two, you are going to use this pin as well. Then if you don't have this, then you have your cutter, then your knife over here. You're going to use these pins. Yeah, you have your joiner over here. Signal joiner. So you are going to strip your cable. Okay. So thanks for watching.